And I wonder, David, mm-hmm. a lot of the ideas we have about India mm-hmm. is based on particular areas. You know, like the whole idea of cows walking everywhere yes. and all of that. I wonder if that's something maybe you'd see more in certain areas mm. that then become the story, right?
Of course.
So maybe when you go to somewhere like Delhi,
right, right.
you might see more of that.
On the outskirts.
So it'd be interesting to see, because my experience is just, that's not what I'm seeing, unless that has changed, right, for whatever reasons. And so far in Chennai, at least so far, the areas that we've gone in Chennai, we haven't really seen people living on the street in the same way we saw in Mumbai. But then we haven't been into the city, so maybe that's where people tend to gravitate.
Destitute.
This is definitely outskirts, right? Yeah.
There.
Oh wow. Sheraton Grand Chennai. So then you can have the experience of being like at a hotel at a resort. I see. I'm just gonna beach house in Chennai. Welcome to my beach house. Intercontinental.
What?
Yeah. We're in a city hotel.
Cocoa Beach.
Yes, I. Wild Tribe Ranch.